Breaking news is the person accused of shooting and killing an Edna Karr High School student is now in custody. Take a look here. 19-year-old Tyrese Carter was booked with second-degree murder.
He is accused of shooting and killing 18-year-old Kieron Ross on January 26th near an apartment complex on the West Bank on Texas Drive. Police say Kieron crashed into a gate after being shot. He later died at an area hospital.